Speed is everything at the Red Bull Formula One team, and so it proved in the early hours of Saturday morning at their headquarters. A car smashed through their front entrance. Six hot-footed thieves then stripped over 60 trophies from their displays. The theft has left team principal Christian Horner baffled. In a statement, he said the trophies have no intrinsic value, but took years of hard work to accumulate, and added that as from now on, security would be tightened.